Yo, what's up trainers? Sam here, bringing you another episode with the Greninja gameplay. I was duo queuing, and let's just say the early game wasn't the greatest, but we turned it around and started the snowball. I think in this current meta, Greninja is mid-tier at best, but if you have the mechanical prowess, then he can easily be an A-tier with how crazy he can outplay his opponents. Here are my items, and these are the emblems I run for Greninja. Try this build and let me know in the comment section down below. And as always, I hope you guys enjoy this game. Subscribe to my channel, smash that like button, hit that bell icon to get notified when these videos will be up. Make sure you're constantly hitting it still, even over the wall. Dash over. There's not much going on, which is fine. Reggie. Electric. Let's go, 127K.